right, YouTube. We got these two bikes here. On this here blue bike, we did the wheels. All right, you can see that shine on those wheels right there. Okay, and we also hit up the man's seat, try to get it a little bit shinier, and the saddle bags, and you can see those rims right there just shining. Okay, and on this orange red bike, we did the whole thing, so you can see all the chrome. It's just blinging. Okay. Did the man's leather, all the pipes, all that stuff there. All right. And this is one of the gentlemen right here. This is the blue bike's owner. What do you think about our product, Ain't No Shine?
I like it a whole lot. I had some acid stains on my wheel that come from a dealership, and I couldn't never get it off. And then they used their polish, and it took and got it off completely. And as you see the shine, it's got even got a chrome look to it, and it's just aluminum. I love their product, and I drive a truck, and I'm going to start using their product on my tanks and on the wheels of my big truck, too.
And we appreciate that. And this gentleman over here, he owns the red and orange bike. What do you think about our product, Ain't No Shine?
Best stuff I've ever seen. I drive a truck also. I'm going to start using it on my truck also. Great stuff. Had rust spots in my chrome, some pits in my chrome. Took all that out. Looks like it did the day it was new. Excellent product. You can't beat it.
Thank you very much. And that's Ain't No Shine for you, and we'll come back to you with some new jobs.